If you're looking to buy a new standard zoom lens for your camera, a lot of the advice you'll hear is to get a 24-70 lens such as this one. However, if you're not shooting on a full-frame camera, my advice would be to get a 17-50 f2.8 lens such as this one from Sigma. This will give you the same field of view that a 24-70 would on a full-frame camera while retaining that wide f2.8 aperture. Plus, it's lighter and a lot cheaper.